Hey everyone, welcome to 91mobiles.com, and today we're going to be unboxing for you the Samsung Galaxy Tab A. This is Samsung's attempt at a budget-friendly tablet, and so let's get right into it. And that is the Samsung Tab A, right here, Galaxy Tab A. So just right off the bat, the tablet itself runs on a Snapdragon processor and has 16 GB of onboard storage. It costs anywhere, so the box says the price is 19,300, but you can find it anywhere for between around 17,000-18,000 rupees. So there's, in the box, what you get is a quick start guide. You have a standard wall, 2-pin wall charger. Let's see if this is the fast charging type. It's not, it's a 5-volt 2-ampere charger. And then you have a USB-C cable. That's pretty standard now. And yeah, I think that's pretty much it. So this is the gold variant of the tablet. It's an 8-inch tablet, and flipping it right over, so it's got a slight silverish golden hue to it. It's actually pretty interesting. It's a unique tone of gold. It's not the usual blingy gold that you get. And now that I just flipped it over, there are two things that I noticed. One, that it's actually pretty easy to hold. It's not that difficult to, you know, kind of just carry this tablet around or hold it in your hand by one hand and read while you're maybe traveling to work or somewhere in the public transport, maybe in a train or something, or maybe in flight. But additionally, this tablet has some amount of weight. It's not feather light, but at the same time, it's not so heavy that it feels like you're holding something that is unnaturally heavy. It's extremely easy to work with. It weighs about 300 grams. Comes with the Qualcomm Snapdragon 410 processor. It's got 2 GB of RAM, and I think this unit has 16 GB of built-in storage. However, you can expand that up to 128 GB thanks to a micro SD card slot on the side. So just kind of off the bat, it's got a micro USB port here. Oh, sorry, it's not a micro USB port. It is a USB-C port. And for a tablet that's supposed to be a budget-friendly tablet, it's nice to see Samsung do their bit for, you know, making sure that the specification, at least of one of these components, is top-notch. And on the right side, you have the volume rocker right over here, the power button. On the back, you have a singular camera with a single LED flash. It's fairly simple, fairly basic. On the top, you have the headphone jack, in case you were wondering, since it's not there at the bottom. In this case, it's at the top. So that's fairly good. Oh, as you can see, there's Bixby on the tablet as well. But overall, it feels like a fairly decent proposition. It's got a display resolution of 1280 by 720. It's not a full HD display, but you know what? For a tablet of this size, for reading, for watching some YouTube videos, for watching movies, and just kind of getting some work and emails done while you're traveling, it's a fairly decent proposition. It's not a multimedia workhorse, sure, but for the most part, it'll do everything you need it to do without really looking like you made a compromise on the specifications. So there you go, that's our first impressions of the Samsung Galaxy Tab A. Watch out for a review that'll be coming up very soon on 91mobiles.com. If you like this video, make sure you hit like, subscribe, and share it with your friends if you feel that they would be interested in what we have to offer. Thank you.